A Hinds County supervisor heading to Afghanistan says he'll still be able to handle county business. District 4 Supervisor Phil Fisher will be deployed to Afghanistan this fall. The 55-year-old will do a one-year tour with the Mississippi Army National Guard. Fisher says he'll be in regular contact with department heads and the board.
So I think the constituents are going to be very well taken care of during this time. And like I say, I'll be able to monitor and assure that that same level of effort goes into satisfying their needs while I'm away as it does while I'm here.
Fisher says he's taking his county-issued cell phone and computer with him. However, he doesn't know right now if he'll be able to vote on issues before the board.